Coming up, I'll take you on a tour of the new Surface Book with Performance Base. I'll share our engineering goals and give you a closer look at the most powerful Surface Book yet, with 30% more battery life and twice the graphics performance. Like the Surface Book, the new Surface Book with Performance Base is an excellent laptop. It has the same great PixelSense display at 267 pixels per inch, 100% sRGB color space, and 1700:1 contrast ratio. It's stunning. Keyboard is among the very best laptop keyboards. Every detail's been designed to give you a faster, more accurate, and more comfortable typing experience. The trackpad provides precise, buttery smooth navigation and is sized so it doesn't get in your way when you're typing. It comes with an i7 CPU and is available with 256GB, 512GB, and 1TB solid-state storage options. Also like the Surface Book, the Surface Book with Performance Base provides the category-defining versatility that makes you more productive and gives you more ways to be creative. The detachable clipboard is the thinnest, lightest i7 PC ever made. You can use the Surface Pen to create, to take notes, or quickly and easily annotate a screen capture. The clipboard can be attached in reverse orientation and used in canvas mode, which is great for pen and touch applications. And unlike clipboard mode, you can use the full battery capacity in canvas mode. Open the lid to watch movies in tight spaces, like an airplane seat. With Surface Book's Windows Hello infrared camera, you can log in with no hands. The Surface Book has a range of ports that minimize the need to carry dongles. All of these features make the Surface Book and Surface Book with Performance Base the most versatile laptops available and give you more ways to create and be productive. So what's different about the Surface Book with Performance Base? The Surface engineering team set out to increase graphics performance without adding weight. Many high-performance laptops are heavy due to larger chassis, fans, heat spreaders, and other thermal components required to cool hot processors. We wanted to give artists, students, engineers, and others greater performance without compromising on the inherent mobility of Surface Book. We started with the NVIDIA GTX 965M graphics processor and doubled the dedicated graphics memory. The more capable GPU and extra memory is cooled by a two-fan thermal solution. More on that in a minute. We redesigned the performance base, making it slightly taller, allowing better airflow that improves our ability to cool the GPU. Getting taller had two consequences. It caused a mechanical interference between the keyset and the display when the lid is closed. The keyset is recessed in the performance base to solve the mechanical interference. Always pursuing perfection, our design and engineering teams made many iterations of the recess to find the most visually appealing design. The increased height of the performance base also gave us an opportunity to use a larger battery. The battery capacity of the performance base is larger by 10 watt hours. The resulting Surface Book with Performance Base delivers up to 1.9 teraflops of GPU power, 30% longer battery life, up to 16 hours of local video playback, and a total weight of only 3.69 pounds. So what do all those graphics teraflops do for you? Let me show you a comparison by running the same application on both the Surface Book and the Surface Book with Performance Base. This is the Valley Benchmark GPU stress testing tool from Unigen running on the Surface Book. This is the tool now running on the Surface Book with Performance Base. The more powerful graphics system delivers higher detail at double the frame rate. Here's a side-by-side view with the Surface Book on the left and Surface Book with Performance Base on the right. The Performance Base uses a dual fan thermal design. It's shown here running on Maya, a 3D animation software that makes heavy use of the GPU. The video on the left is rendered on the Surface Book. It's quite good. You could get the job done with the Surface Book. But the video on the right, rendered on the Surface Book with Performance Base, is much smoother and faster. The Surface Book with Performance Base enables you to do more and do it faster. GPUs can use a lot of power and generate a lot of heat, requiring mobile devices to have a thermal management system. A poorly designed thermal solution can add weight, produce annoying acoustic noise from overworked fans, or even fail to keep the device surfaces that contact your skin at comfortable temperatures. Thermal design innovation has been an area of focus for the Surface engineering team for some time. One of the innovations in the performance base is the radial acentric fin pattern. traditional parallel fin heat sinks have compromised heat transfer efficiency due to non-uniformity of the flow field. The flow field encounters impedance that creates turbulence and reduces airflow. The radial eccentric fin pattern has 25% more fin area, aligns the heatsink fins with the flow field, and enables 20% more airflow. The higher heat transfer efficiency of the thermal design in the performance base enables us to run the GPU at higher power levels without increasing fan noise or exceeding touch temperature specifications. So, that's the new Surface Book with Performance Base. There are just a few more things to mention. It's compatible with all your existing Surface peripherals. And a firmware update coming soon will also allow full on-screen support of the new Surface Dial input device, making Surface Book even more versatile. Keep watching Microsoft Mechanics for more on the design and management of Microsoft Surface. And thanks for watching.